So, next question, 2.140. Find the entropy increment of 1 mole of a van der Waal gas due to isothermal variation in the volume from V1 to V2. This is isothermal variation, right? And we have to calculate change in entropy of the system or entropy increment of van der Waal gas. Okay, it means the given gas will follow van der Waal equation, that P plus A over V square into V minus V is equals to RT. Right? Okay. Now, these corrections are known. It is given in the question. So, we don't need to worry about these. So, first, let's differentiate this equation with respect to temperature. So, pressure must vary with respect to temperature. So, this is dP over dT. This term is constant. So, this is V minus P is equals to R. So, from here, we'll get dP over dT is equals to R upon V minus V. Okay. This is for constant volume. Of course, we are taking V as a constant. So, this is our first finding. But in this case, it is saying an isothermal process. So, definitely change in entropy is equals to rate of change in entropy with respect to volume at constant temperature into in change in volume from V1 to V2. Right. Now, see. This dS over dV is not known for the constant temperature, but it is equivalent to dS over dV at constant temperature. The same rate would be dP over dT at constant volume. Right. So, we can replace this term in this expression. Then delta S is equals to integration from V1 to V2 and dV into R over V minus V. So, we can take this R out. Okay. Integration from V1 to V2 dV over V minus V. So, from here, we will get increment in entropy is equals to R into ln V2 minus V upon V1 minus V. So, this is the increment in entropy of this van der Waal gas.